Provisional results of the much-delayed Democratic Republic of Congo's presidential election could be counted in 24 to 48 hours, a top electoral official said on Tuesday. The elections, postponed three times over the last 2 years, were to choose a successor to long-term President Joseph Kabila, but early results from the December 30 election, due last Sunday, have been pushed back. The Independent National Electoral Commission (INEC) blamed problems collecting the data, but tensions have increased as international pressure mounts to publish the outcome in a country where past elections were marred by violence. "It is a huge task that we can't finish in just a few hours," INEC President Corneille Nangaa said, as the commission held a plenary session of final deliberations. The INEC plans to devote 24 to 48 hours to this task, after which time the INEC will schedule the announcement of the provisional results. Armed police were blocking the boulevard in front of the INEC headquarters late on Tuesday. Kabila was due to step down 2 years ago, but clung on to office, sparking widespread protests which were brutally repressed, killing dozens in a country that has been a battleground for two wars over the last two decades. With international concerns growing over the peaceful transfer of power in sub-Saharan Africa's largest nation, Western powers have upped the pressure. Opposition presidential candidate Martin Fayulu earlier on Tuesday warned electoral authorities not to disguise the truth of the polls. In one of his first statements since the vote, Fayulu urged the authorities to publish who had won. "The Congolese people already know the result," he said, warning against political tensions. Fayulu's statement came as the main opposition party UDPS claimed on Tuesday that its candidate Felix Tshisekedi had won and that a meeting with Kabila was being prepared. The two figures have an interest in meeting to prepare a peaceful and civilized transfer of power, said UDPS Secretary-General Jean-Marc Kabund,